Hi friends! Welcome back to my channel. Today, we delve into the world of electronic soldering as we learn how to solder in SOP16 case integrated circuit. Whether you're a beginner or want to improve your soldering skills, this video will walk you through the process. So let's start! Before we start, let's get to know our tools and materials. Fine tip tweezers. Surface contact integrated circuits are generally small in size. Tweezers make it easy for us to accurately position these small parts on the circuit board. Desoldering wick. A desoldering wick, also known as a solder wick or desoldering braid, is a tool used in electronics to remove excess or unwanted solder from a solder joint. Soldering wire. Isopropyl alcohol. Flux. Flux simplifies the soldering process and plays a very important role in soldering by improving the quality of solder joints. A soldering iron with 60 watts of power. The location of the IC I will solder on the circuit board. And the integrated circuit that I will solder. I insert the circuit board into my microscope. As a first step, I clean the solder pads on the circuit board of the integrated circuit I will solder. I apply flux on the desoldering wick. I am cleaning the solder pads on the circuit board using the desoldering wick. Before soldering the IC, I apply flux to the solder pads. I place it on the circuit board, paying attention to the direction of the integrated I will solder. I fix the IC by applying a piece of solder to the tip of the soldering iron and soldering the corner pins of the IC. I'm driving flux to the integrated pins. I apply a bit of solder to the tip of the soldering iron and run the soldering iron over the integrated pins. Using isopropyl alcohol, I clean the surface I soldered on. If you found this video useful, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel so you don't miss new videos. See you next time.